What is up, my alphas? It's your boy Alpha Dog back here today for another video. Today, with the newest member of the tribe, Trouble, my new Pteranodon that I just hatched from an egg. Apparently really close. How close are you? About halfway, so not too close. Anyways, what I'm telling you guys today is how I'm introducing the new ARC series. Well, currently, it's been a long ride. So first, we tried to get on a server, and we trapped the admin's wife and got banned from that server. So that didn't work. So now we came onto this server and built up a big base, got all nice and prepared, and then we had a miscommunication with another tribe, and one of our birds got stuck in their building and started killing stuff. So they came for us, and they wiped our whole base. So that happened, and then they decided that they were sorry and they wanted us to join their tribe. So we joined their tribe, and then we got picked on by some guys that didn't have much of a base. Like, they had strong birds and stuff, but didn't have much of a base. So we took down their birds as best as we could, and then we went to their base and freaking destroyed it. And then we came back and got attacked by three more tribes at the same time. This was the Bad Joke Squad's last stand. We got tore up for 4 hours straight by these guys, and it was crazy, it was insane. We got locked in cages for an hour or so. It was quite something. And then, now we are here in our third base. Actually, no, that's not what happened. Then we set up another base after we split from our tribe. We set up another underwater base in one of those little air bubbles. So after a little bit of that, suddenly I go outside our dino gates and start getting wrecked by freaking three random spinos. And then we got raided by them again. So we get wiped for a second time by the same guys. And now we are down here in the secret location where I have built up this metal base with the help of my friends and my brother. And I'm freaking growing up a new Pteranodon that will hopefully save our lives. So we have metal gates all the way around our base. We have behemoth gates all the way around these gates, and we're playing X species all the way around our base. And now we are working on turrets on the top of our metal gates to ensure our safety, because we don't want to get wiped. It is awful, it is terrible, it is not fun. So we are planning revenge for Indominus, and we are coming. We are going to wipe them so hard, they never want to play on the server. So, that is all I've got for you guys today. As always, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and peace out.